explaining you the difference between prokaryote and eukaryote. Prokaryote and eukaryote. Eukaryote and prokaryote. Pro means primitive. U means advanced. So advanced type of cells and primitive type of cells. Primitive type of cells are bacteria, cyanobacteria. Bacteria, cyanobacteria are prokaryote, whereas eukaryote are all remaining cells. All remaining cells are eukaryote. These eukaryotes have well-defined boundary. Inside, this is well-defined nuclear membrane. It is nucleus. Inside nucleus, this is nucleolus. And these thread-like structures are there, which contain genetic material. And these thread-like structures are chromosomes. Rest of the part is cytoplasm. It is cytoplasm. In this cytoplasm, various organelles are present, like mitochondria, like endoplasmic reticulum, like Golgi complex, etc. And some particles are there, and these particles are called ribosomes. Ribosomes. So in eukaryotic cell, well-organized nucleus having nucleolus, chromosomes containing genetic material, and well-organized organelles are present. Eukaryote. Whereas in prokaryote, it is having, of course, a boundary. And in this boundary, the genetic material, its DNA. Its DNA is present in the form of a thread-like structure. All this is DNA. A thread-like mass of DNA is present. DNA. There is no nucleus. There is no nuclear membrane. There is no chromosome. Only a bunch of DNA is present as genetic material. And here, these particles are there in the cytoplasm. These particles are ribosomes. These ribosomes are of 70S type, whereas here in eukaryote, ribosomes are of 80S type. This is cytoplasm. In this cytoplasm, this is main DNA. This is main cellular DNA. But beside this main DNA, some extra DNA are also present. Extra rings of DNA are also present. And these extra rings of DNA are called plasmids. These are called plasmids. So you can compare between a eukaryotic cell and prokaryotic cell. Now, if you see its genetic material, here, chromosome, the DNA is present. This DNA is linear. It is linear. Means, this is one terminal, this is another terminal. In a line, in a linear way, DNA is present. But here, the DNA is circular. Thus, DNA is circular. It is in the form of a ring. The DNA is in the form of a ring. This is the DNA of prokaryotic cell. It is circular DNA and it is linear DNA. So you can compare eukaryotic cell and prokaryotic cell. Thank you.